how to do all these things that we want to do, you got to set goals. And I want you to start by making an inventory of your dreams. Does that sound funny? The things that you really want, the things that you want to do, the things that you want to be, and the things that you want to share. Remember, there are no limits. I want you to write down everything that you would like to achieve. Work, family relationship, mental, emotional, social, material, physical goals. And then I want you to go over that list that you've made, estimating when you plan to reach these goals. Prioritize your goals. Decide what you want to start on first. And then select the four most important goals for you for this year and list all the reasons why you have to achieve them. And then take time to work out your step-by-step plan and overcoming the obstacles in achieving those goals. Ask yourself, what would I have to do first to accomplish this? And what can I do to change the things that might keep me from doing it? It's the year you're going to soar to the top, the year you're going to double your unit, the year you're going to achieve the success that you've always dreamed of.